He's frightened. That's why he's in his shell.
Look.
Mummy, I want to get him out.
No. The only way he's going to come out of his shell is if he's left alone. Look, can you see his head's coming out?
Because he's far away. Every time his head goes back in, that means he's scared.
Mummy, how am I going to get out?
Right.
Mummy,
you need to leave.
I can put some in the Play-Doh.
No. He can't eat Play-Doh. Yeah, he eats leaves.
They're not eating leaves.
Yeah, is he not eating leaves?
Yeah.
Why?
Do you think he might be a bit scared? Huh?
Do you think he might be? Don't go even. Right, don't put your fingers near it.
Mel, that's for the Play-Doh set, okay? Yeah, not to touch it because it's germs.
No! Yeah.
Because he'll slime it up and then everything will be yucky. No, Nene. Because you'll crush him. Oh, that's gross. Right, let's stop right here. That's gross. We mustn't do that.
Yeah, but children seem to like playing with things like that, which is gross.
Mum is kicking out. Look.
Yeah, he's running for his life.
Now he'll eat him.
Yeah, he's running. He's getting his energy. And he's trying to run for his life. As fast as his little snail legs can go. I just hope that there's not a big gush of wind to blow it away. It'd go very, very far, wouldn't it?
Yeah, he's
going
to be scared.
Yeah.
Look, his nail coming out. Ah, what is this? What is he doing here?
Yeah, he likes you. How do you know he likes you? How do you know that snail likes you?
Look at the eyes.
You're looking into his eyes?
Yeah, I'm looking into his eyes.
Putting it in jail.
Say hello, Kaya. You are Malia and Nathan's big sister, aren't you? Do you find them annoying? Yeah. But sure, for having babies, isn't it?
Yes, it will be annoying.
And have cats?
That will be lonely.
Okay. Oh dear. I'm sorry.
I feel my life.